this shit just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can with the heat, man. I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same.
Hey, what's up, guys? And welcome back to the video. Welcome back. It is Saturday, July 17th. Today, we have my sister Tessa's baby shower for baby boy. Well, of course, I'm all dressed and stuff. Kind of been rushing around this morning. It's 12:23 right now. My mom's running in to get a gift card along with what we already have. And then we're going to be driving. We got to pick something up real quick. And then we got to go to the place, okay? It's the same venue that my sister Ashley had for Kenji a couple months back. Sucre. All right, we are pulling up. Here we are. Sucre.
Was it for sure the sour cream?
Baby trivia.
Let's see.
Baby's are born. I think tailbone too. Don't judge me if I'm wrong. What actual percent of babies are born?
What, 7?
Oh, that's rare, I think. Is that what does a baby get in its fingerprints?
Anybody want my tomatoes?
At birth, I think.
Want my tomatoes?
All right, final answers. That's what we got at the name game.
Every time I pull out my phone,
oh, got it wrong.
Number two,
he had it in his mouth. And as soon as I brought my phone out,
got that wrong.
Both two first ones were D. And then number three was C.
Got number three wrong too.
Number four was D.
All right, I don't know anything about
number
babies.
Number five was A.
Oh god.
Oh.
Number six was D.
All right, got that.
D as in dog. D as in dog. Number seven was A. Number eight was C.
Nope.
Number nine was A.
Ooh, I got that right. I got
number
it right.
Number 10 was D as in dog.
Oh, wow.
That's 11 was B, and number 12 was D.
Oh.
Number 12 was D.
I got 1 out of 12.
Very cute.
And I'm glad I have not walked into a TJ Maxx,
but I would have bought some of that stuff.
It'll go with their piles.
It's super soft.
And it's perfect.
I love it.
Isn't that freaking adorable?
That is really cute.
That is so cute.
I'm gonna try to do
something.
And that's a great way to end the ball game.
Okay, and on that note, we are home now. We got undressed and all that kind of stuff. But this vlog was just about my sister Tessa, her baby shower, and getting ready for baby boy. It was a really fun time. And yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. My upload schedule has been really bad in the past. In the past couple weeks, it's been really bad upload schedule. I'm going to get back on track here shortly. I'm just kind of taking a little break, not really having to rely on whatever the case may be. So anyways, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. More videos coming, I promise. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, if you did, please make sure to like and subscribe. Share the video with Jordan. They can't stand it. Them hoes, they fuck with me back then.